team event. The whole, you know, all day, I just wanted to get it right with them. And came up short, but we fought. It came back, you know, from a deficit. But, you know, we fought to the end, and I just wanted it for them.
How much did this team show to come back from 18 down in the second half to get it to where, to get the lead there at the end of regulation?
You know, that's just a fight. You know, we're a tough team. You know, we've been tough this whole year, and you know, for us to come back like that, you know, means a lot. You know, about this team, you know, what it's about. And you know, just like I said, you know, I just wanted it for, you know, AD, Kyle, and Lucas, and Brad. You know, I just wanted it for them, and you know, we came up short, but you know, we had, you know, hell of a year. I wouldn't do nothing to trade this team.
Do you feel like your 4-point play was the spark you guys needed to get you back in it?
I mean, you know, anything in the second half that we did positive, you know, was the spark for us. You know, it's not just my play. But, you know, we fought, and we, you know, we continue to fall today. You know, it just didn't go our way.
I know it's incredibly fresh, but how are you? What are you going to take away from this season?
It was a heck of a year. You know, you just gotta, you know, play for 40 minutes. You know, not just what I take from this. And you know, everybody's gonna give you your best. You know, you just gotta come out and play, and you know, just execute what you gotta do.
At the same time, what did you guys think of obviously
the
Klein run there at the end?
You know, the big time shot makers. You know, they was hitting, you know, tough shots all night. All respect goes to them, him and Edwards and the whole Purdue, you know, team. But you know, we came up short, but we fought.
How much do you take out of the fact of you guys coming back from down 18?
That's just the fight we have in us. You know, we never gave up. We never give up. But, you know, just continue to play hard. That's what we did. We fought.